Not everything can be understood or can be clear in our eyes. The dimension that we live, this is white, this is black, this is brown, this is red. That's the way we are used to see. That's the way we are used to function. And there are many things that you don't see. What is that? It's part of life. Because we don't see, we don't understand. Because we gotta see to understand, or we gotta touch, or we gotta smell. The different ways of sensing. But there are other ways which we are not competent, or we don't have enough knowledge to feel or to understand.
I know one thing for sure. Whoever in the world, particularly in Japan, because I know I have lots of fans there, but whoever those people are, if they have found anything special through my activity, through the way I do it, the way I speak, the way I act, the way I do things, if they, those people have been able to identify on myself something positive, something good, what they have done is to find exactly who I am. Because I basically am a motor racing man, a sportsman, a man of big belief that if you believe on something, you can do it. And I am all the time exactly where I am inside. So those people who are my fans, they probably have captured what I am inside and not what I am superficially. And therefore, they will never find wrong, they will never be let down, because basically this is what I am, and it's not a image that has been created or painted as something and is something else. I am what I am. I believe I am going up and I'm close to a great achievement. Mm-hmm. But even so, I think that's not the maximum.
Mm, yes.
There is still a potential to carry on.
Yes.
Going up and up. And I don't know where is the maximum still. Mm. I know where I am and when I start. And I can still go up, but I don't know where is the maximum. Yeah. On the other side, Formula One is it's a powerful game. For me particularly, it's where I get a great excitement by driving, not by being part of Formula One, but by driving. What I really love and I like to do, and that's the reason why I do Formula One, is the driving excitement, the feeling of finding out the limits, going close to the limits, the feeling of the danger that is always consistent around us, and the challenge to win. That's basically what Formula One means to me. You have many other things, but they are all part of it. They are not fundamental. Thank you. I'm sure it's going to be a new challenge for Honda to win again with McLaren. And from the experience I had with Honda so far, the relationship I established with all members, all team members from Honda, all engineers, mechanics, I have developed a great admiration for their way of doing things, their behavior, their attitude, their commitment, and their wish for success. It's something very special, and I'm sure it will continue in this new project with McLaren. And I'm very proud in a way to be part of it.
We want to make a new history together.
Yes, I think it's going to be, it is a big challenge, but I think it's possible. And I think we are going to work for that very hard. Okay, thank you, Sakurai.